You know, I don't like it when they have the races of the night. Folks ought to be in bed. It's hard enough finding your vehicle in a big parking lot without it being dark. You go to a race, or perhaps an all-you-can-eat restaurant, you stay in there about 6 hours. Well, you come out, and you might get twisted around and have to come out of an exit that you didn't go into. You got no idea where you are. And you know why? I'll tell you, buddy. The world is about 25,000 miles around. And in 6 hours, it makes over a 1/4 quarter of a revolution. Do the math. That means your vehicle is over 6,000 miles from where you left it. That all be against law for anybody to drive at night. People got no business being out on the roads after dark. All they're up to is excessive drinking and hanky-panky. Oh, sure, they make so-called headlights for pickups, but the problem is they keep burning out. And it's always the so-called dim part that goes off. So jerks think that means they can keep them glaring brights on all the time, blinding all your oncoming traffic, which includes me. Well, I know certain idiots that drives around with dead headlights for years to time. My nephew Placebo had a light knocked out while he was racking up a motorcycler. He never did get it fixed. Sure as shooting, the other night he was out gallivanting. The other good light blew. Then he called up wanting me to come and get him. Yeah, right, fat chance. I told the little creep I just drive in the dark, the police stopped him. Tell him your car's got one of them brand new super dim headlights.